This is about all of us, ladies and gentlemen. That's why I urge all of you to unite for peace and to vote yes to the resolution before us. If you are neutral in a situation of injustice, you have chosen the side of the oppressor. That's how Bishop Desmond Tutu once put it. Ladies and gentlemen, Russia's war marks a new reality. It requires each and every one of us to take a firm and responsible decision and to take a side.